हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम एचल गुप्ता। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 11 ऑफ पोर्टफोलियो मैनेजमेंट सीएमए फाइनल एसएफएम। ओके, प्लीज रीड द क्वेश्चंस हियर। इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 11, लुक एट हियर। फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन एसर्टेन द मार्केट प्राइस एक्स ऑफ रिस्क ऑफ द पोर्टफोलियो। मार्केट प्राइस एक्स रिस्क ऑफ द पोर्टफोलियो यू नीड टू कैलकुलेट हियर। हियर रिटर्न फ्रॉम द मार्केट पोर्टफोलियो इज गिवेन, ए स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ मार्केट इज गिवेन, रिटर्न ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट सिक्योरिटीज रिस्क फ्री इज गिवेन, ए स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ द पोर्टफोलियो इज गिवेन। स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ पोर्टफोलियो, लुक एट हियर। वी हैव एक्सपेक्टेड रिटर्न एज पर सीएपीएम। एक्सपेक्टेड रिटर्न एज पर सी ए पी एम वी जनरली कैलकुलेट रिस्क फ्री प्लस बीटा आर ए माइनस आर एफ। हेयर दिस इज द पोर्टफोलियो बीटा, दिस इज द बीटा ऑफ मार्केट। जनरली हेयर बीटा ऑफ मार्केट इज रिटर्न, बट बीटा ऑफ मार्केट इज ऑलवेज वन। बीटा ऑफ मार्केट इज ऑलवेज वन, देयर फोर दिस इज कैलकुलेटेड एज बीटा। बीटा ऑफ द पोर्टफोलियो और बीटा ऑफ द सिक्योरिटीज, रिटर्न ऑफ द मार्केट, रिटर्न ऑफ द रिस्क फ्री, दिस इज द केसेस। ओके, बट दिस इज कैलकुलेटेड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ सिस्टमेटिक रिस्क। ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ सिस्टमेटिक रिस्क, वेर एवर यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट टोटल रिस्क। इफ एक्सपेक्टेड रिटर्न एज पर टोटल रिस्क, this is a systematic risk. Now whenever you need to calculate expected return on the basis of total risk, on the basis of total risk, expected return on the basis of total risk, in this case how will you calculate beta? Expected return, exactly the same risk free rate of return. Beta of the portfolio is saying in the place of total risk, a standard deviation of the portfolio, a standard deviation of the portfolio. Here you write return of the market, return of the risk free, in the same, in the here you have to retain return a standard deviation of the market, a standard deviation of the market. In this question it is asking from the following information a certain market price risk of the portfolio, a certain, that is expected return, you have to calculate on the basis of total risk. On the basis of total risk, determine the expected return for each of the above cases. Also, what is market price of risk of the portfolio? What is the market price? This data is said to be, this is said to be market price, okay, RM minus RF. This market price of risk of the portfolio, of the risk of the portfolio, of the portfolio, market risk trade-off, this is also said to be market risk trade-off, this is also said to be market risk trade-off. Okay, तो फर्स्ट पार्ट आंसर, कैलकुलेशन ऑफ मार्केट प्राइस ऑफ रिस्क ऑफ द पोर्टफोलियो, मार्केट प्राइस रिस्क ऑफ द पोर्टफोलियो ए बी सी। सपोज दिस इज द सिक्योरिटीज, in this market return. Suppose this is A, this is B, this is C. Cases A, B, C. Return of market, what is the market return? 18%, 20%, 22%. 18%, 20%, 22%. 20%, 22%. Okay, a standard deviation of market. A standard deviation of market. What is the given standard deviation of market? 6, 8, 9. 6, 8, 9. What is that? Risk-free rate of return. Risk-free rate of return is always, that is a government bond. Return on the government bond is said to be the risk-free rate of return on government bond. 6%, 7%, 8%. This is 6%, 7%, 8%. Now what we have to calculate? RM, RF, standard deviation of market. 18% minus 6% whole divided by 6%. 20% minus 7% whole divided by 8%. 22% minus 8% whole divided by 9%. Okay, please you write your answer. That is 18 minus 6 divide 6, that is 2. 20 minus 7 divide 8, 1.625. 22 minus 8 divide 9, 1.5555, that equal to 1.6. okay, this is the market price of risk of the portfolio. Okay, now we are going to calculate expected return. Calculation of expected return on the basis of total risk. On the basis of total risk, I am going to calculate expected return on the basis of total risk. The, in the case of this RM is already given in the questions, 18%, 20%, 22%. A standard deviation of market 6%, 8%, 9%. Risk free rate of return, this is also given, 6%, 7%, 8%. A standard deviation of portfolio 8%. A standard deviation of the portfolio 8%, 4%. A standard deviation of portfolio is given here. Portfolio, a standard deviation of portfolio, this is 8%, 4%, 12%. 8%, 08 is written in book, 04%, 12%. Now you have to calculate expected return. What is your expected return? Look at it. Risk free rate of return plus a standard deviation of portfolio. RM minus RF, a standard deviation of market. In this case, risk-free rate of return is 6%. Risk-free rate of return is 7%. Risk-free rate of return is 8%. Plus, plus, plus. 0, 8, 0, 4, this is 12. This return on the market portfolio 18% minus 6% divided by 6%. 20% minus 7% divided by 8%. In this case, 20%, 22% in this case, if this is a 22%, 22% minus risk-free rate of return 8%, divided by 8%, that is standard deviation of the market 9%. What will be the answer of this case? Look at it. In the first case, answer is 22. In the second case, answer is 13.5%. Third case, answer is 26.67%. 26.67%. So this is your expected return as per total risk taken by the investors. Okay, this is also said to be CAPM on the basis of total risk. Okay, thank you class. Please subscribe my channel, like and share my videos. Okay, thank you class.